starting to say, like, you know, if you did your face, it's just that when I was turning on the, when I, because I was seeing how long the time was, and I accidentally stopped it, and so I didn't want to delete it, so I just had to upload it.
So, yeah. Hey, we're at the part where freaking what's his name, freaking sucks. I saved his life, and then he punches me in the face.
Can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Wait, what about the walkie-talkie? Can I have the walkie-talkie back, please? Is he even a pizza delivery guy? Where's the king of the jungle? Ooh.
Hey, Ken.
Hey, Ken.
Close call back there. Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
You said you wanted kids once.
Yeah.
Well, she's not your daughter, so you can't treat her like she is.
Yeah, I know that.
But you can take care of her. Hell, maybe better than a father even could.
Thanks, Kenny.
I got you back, pal.
I got your redneck. Peter's and Leech's.
How are you doing, Carol?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know, it's stupid. We just met. He was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him. You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
Wait. What? Yes.
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was going to help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah,
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too.
It's called life! Look at us sad, I'm all happy. Because I'm happy! I'm sorry, guys, that's all, man. That's song, Dad. I'm so. How come I remember? You suck! I will punch you in the face! Your girl.
I thought we'd be fine to buy the walkers. Never expected they would starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine start feeling weak.
I like my coat. Where'd I get that jacket? Oh my gosh, it looks so stylish. Oh no! Whoever that random guy was! Sorry, I moved it. Okay. I did pretty good. I only messed up twice. Who saved Duck or Sean? Well, lied to Herschel. 63%. You and 63% of players were honest. Who would you save?
chose Sean. Well, Sean is also gay. Duck socks. Loyalty side with Kenny. What? You and 48 of players offended Kenny? What? No. Gave Iron the gun. You and 55% of people chose him, okay? Who would you say? 76 players chose Carly. Wow, I did pretty good. I did pretty good. I think saving Duck or Sean I messed up, but Sean was awesomer. But siding with Kenny, what? That's not wrong. It's not wrong. I was there, so whoever chose siding with Kenny is messed up. And let me show you. Look at that poop face. Okay, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. If you did, don't forget to name part of this video. Whoa, my glasses! If you did, don't forget to name part of this video. You're awesome. See you clips later. If you did, don't forget to name part of this video. I already said that. Blah, blah, blah. I see you guys later. Finally done with The Walking Dead. Oh, whoa. And, wait, let me see what's next. That's it. You guys don't want to watch this, so. Okay, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Blah, blah, blah. Et cetera, et cetera. See you recruits later. Peace out. Guys, ready for this? Ready for this? I'm about to press it.